scared because she doesn't want to get her foot stuck in another railroad. And Mom's excited.
At the Union Square area, which is the fanciest place because we're really superstars. And we're enjoying a nice ride on the cable car on the way to Fisherman's Wharf.
I think they call it Fantasy Island because it's a fantasy they think they're getting on with us.
Ivana Eat. Do you like eating, Ivana Eat?
No, I just Ivana Eat.
Welcome, Arena. Welcome to me. Do you even know how to have a British accent?
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. Frankly, I'm offended by your British accent.
My British accent?
It's yours. Mine's quite fine, I would say.
Hello, my name's Tara.
Quite beautiful, I would say. I haven't seen anything quite like them before. America. To call a family council. They can't quite figure out what they want to do. They don't know if they want to go and eat somewhere far away or they want to walk around.
So what's your point?
My point is, we always are having these family councils. Let's just walk around and have fun.
Are you from America?
I'm not from America.
I'm really from here. I'm an American Indian.
I'm just standing in front of the American sign. Doesn't mean I'm America's Alcatraz.
There's a place where we take psycho people.
Excuse me, Tara, what did you say?
A place where we take psycho people.
Did you live there one time?
Yes, I believe I was born there.
You were born in Alcatraz?
I believe I was.
No, you were not.
But am I so psycho?
We don't know what these things are. They're everywhere. We don't know what they are. They might be for us, sitting like that. I don't know what building that is, but it's really pretty and you can see it from here, so might as well record it. Not quite sure.
Not quite sure either.
Nobody really is.
Rainforest Cafe.
This is Grandma and Grandpa's new leather jacket. Go stand over there by them.
Your hair looks fine.
Ooh, you guys look so nice.
Ow. Okay, over there with the black jacket.
Okay, we need to take a picture. This is the homeless man we found. They like to eat other birds.
Not appropriate.
They eat other birds because they're so hungry.
Action.
This is the story of a seagull eating another bird. It's eating the bird. The bird is dying. The other bird is scared of the bigger bird. The bigger bird is happy because the little bird is dead now. The dead bird is now dead. The people are staring at the big bird and there's no more. Oh no! The birds are attacking the people! Everybody running high! The people are killing the birds now because they eat each other.
Ain't holding nothing back now.
That is the city of San Francisco.
Fishy.
It was fun, right?
Yeah, I think it was fun. The fish wasn't fun.